Must be something in the storage closet. There is. Not much, but it's something. Shh. Oh, look at that bridge. Nice. Wait, are we going up or down? Well, not up, that's for sure. House of Leaves? Nope, I haven't read that one. What's it about? Without spoiling, of course. Please, no zombies. Shit. Why okay. Is there?
Let's try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey. Don't do that.
How you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Get out of my way, kids. We put down some infected. Okay, so we are gonna run into some infected soon.
Yeah, you too.
Shit.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Nope.
Let's check down the hall. You,
check the street.
Shit. Where is this guy? It's about a house made of leaves. Huh? It's about a house that's larger on the inside. Oh, nice. Sounds interesting. Doctor Who with a house. Never watched Doctor Who. Hey, Judy. Dragon Age Inquisition won Game of the Year? I don't know. Please, no spoilers, Judy. And don't tell me how to play this game, please. If I need advice, I'll ask for it.
What was that?
Wow, that's silly.
Flank him. Oh shit, they spotted us!
Push him to hide.
Get down, duck! Bad Rats 2 is the true game of the year. I don't think it is. Shit, there's another one. How many of them are there? Hey, Bootylicious, how you doing? Talking about your shot, okay. Yes, it was really bad. That's because I'm really bad at shooting. And I know it. Are they gonna come from that side or what? Oh, well, he's standing up. Hello, resources. Let me make another one of these. And another one of these. Where are they supposed to come from? Oh, there's one. He's near the kids! Kids, get out of there! Welcome back, GJ Matter. Shadow of Mordor. Was a lot of people's favorite, I see. Far Cry 1 best shooter? Is he just walking past the kids and not realizing there's kids there? The kids are just there, aren't they?
The hell are you?
I think I need some medicine. Where are we supposed to go, though? I think I'm gonna sit here again and listen. Why are the kids not following us? I don't get this. Why is he not, like, getting down? What is this? See, now he is. Okay. Let's have a look-see.
Let's check down the hall. You, go check down there.
Okay, that was useless. Okay, that's one dead. Around for stuff. That wasn't too bad. How did I learn this? I studied cognitive neuroscience in at uni. But you can find all of these online. The internet, indeed, the internet. Yeah, I like headshots. If they're not, like, if I have the time, I like doing headshots. But obviously, you usually get shot before you, you know. Nothing there. 10 out of 10 would shoot again. I would definitely shoot again. Wasn't there an unexploded bomb here somewhere? I would like to get that back, please. Thank you. Don't know where it landed, though. You can get a lot of good info out for of Christmas crackers, too, right? We don't have them here. Or at least it's not a tradition. But I've seen them in Dutch shops now. That's only something of the past, you know, few years, I guess. Past couple of years, I would
Henry,
say.
Give me a hand with this. All right.
What's my accuracy rating? How would I see that slaughterhouse? Oh shit!
Come on.
Oh.
Wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, shit. Oh no. Got him.
He's a good shot.
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
Hello, lions. Okay. Menu, bonuses, and statistics. Oh, okay. I can have a look. Bonuses. Unlocks. Skins. 0. 2,000 in wallet. Okay, didn't know what that was. Life and death. Total kills. 298. Total deaths. 42. Ally deaths. 0. Damage taken. A lot. Firearm kills. 69 shots fired. 203 shots hit. Accuracy 60%. Not very good. Not very good. Headshots 22. Oh, wow. Yes. I've never tried to do that, I don't think. I'm much better at this. Only 4 shotguns, though. 34 artifacts found. 5 firefly pendants. 4 training manuals. 3 comics. 2 tools. Crafting. That's a lot of information. Molotov kills. Yes. Shiv kills are quite good, too. Close range bloater kills, stalker stealth kills, defensive clicker, shivs. I do that. I like that. 6 locked doors open, 12 conversations, game completions. Wow. What's easy and easy plus? Easy plus? 11 hours played so far. So you like headshots because you learned how to fix- Oh, I never learned how to fix brains though. Collect 3 comics. 1 artifact, 10 artifacts, 30 artifacts. Find all artifacts, wow. What, scavenger? Found all collectibles, wow. Craft every item. Unlock 1 shift, yes, we did that. We haven't unlocked all shift doors, I don't think, no. Fully upgrade Joel. Upgrade all weapons. Engage in all optional conversations. Hidden. Oh. Complete the game on easy. Complete grounded. Wow. Oh, I haven't played the factions one. There's a lot of things for factions. Wow.
Oh, check it out.
I just like gray matter, yeah. I never learned how to fix them though. Cognitive neuroscience is more like it was all theoretical and it wasn't clinical at all. I mainly studied language.
Well,
a lot theoretical actually. I did 2 I did 2 research projects, internships.
Oh, hurry. Ellie!
Gotcha. Oh, of course I have to make it on my own again.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Fuck, Henry.
We stick together.
Go in, come on. That won't just go through.
Fuck, do we get out of here?
Grab all of that, please. No, I don't want to fight you. I want to hug you. No, fucker. Get down, mother. Damn it. No, don't fucking kill me, mother. Fucker. We're so out of stuff.
That was good.
Anyone here play the new Dragon Age? Nope, I haven't. Probably have to pay for PlayStation or Xbox subscription to play PvP on a console. Yeah, you have to pay for playing stuff online, don't you? Grab that. And is there any? Nope. Why is there no alcohol? This is a. This is a bar. There should be tons of alcohol. That was a very quick bomb to make. So I know I'm supposed to go there. Well, hello, pills. Them pills. Oh, actually, I can heal a little bit there, I think. Old-fashioned cigarette dispenser. There you go. Been told that you have to pay access to play the PvP in Dragon Age. Think you meant the PC version. That's odd. That's not cool, Flower Archer. Dropping the F-bombs, I love it. Oh, well. I don't do it a lot, but, you know, anything to entertain you guys, I guess. So, what are we doing with this? Do we have to ram it through here? Nope. I think we may have to go upstairs. Where though? This doesn't make a lot of sense. Where are we going? I thought I had to like ram it through something. Yes, of course it's stuck now, because that's what this game does to you. It just drives you fucking crazy. Oh, I have an updated stream fund. Thanks for reminding me. Sorry about that. Stream fund. There we go. Sorry about that. And thanks for reminding me. Yes, Ali is streaming. If you type !! multi-twitch, you'll see. Where the feck am I supposed to put this? Like, honestly. Tell me something, game. Am I supposed to go in here with it? No. Fire looks toasty, yes. I wouldn't mind staying in here. Happy guy, check out his schedule. He has a full-time job now. And although he's not working on the weekends, it means that he doesn't have as much time during the week to do highlights and all other sorts of stream-related things. Hey, Night Owl! Oh, he can just open the doors? Is it that simple? Oh my god, thanks for that. See, when I... Sometimes I just do need tips. God, just run!
Fuck!
What the?
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past him.
You keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! Damn it!
That will hurt. That hurt. Did we get to the other
Henry.
Side even? Oh,
he's
okay.
Awake.
Hey, you. We're alive.
Assholes just
See?
Leaving me behind.
What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
Shoot him.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted
he's
you.
He's gonna punch him. Bam!
Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey.
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there. No, you had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. You would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay.
Bank about headshot. Nope, let's not kill him. Did you matter?
Now that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
I still don't know if I should trust him.
Hey, we're gonna search
oh,
this area.
To see his schedule, obviously it won't work in my chat, but in his chat you can just type schedule, or you can go to his channel, and then click the...
Yeah.
Click the linky link below the stream. Hello, crab. Oh no.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Actually, I kind of want to run around a bit. Nope, can't climb up. Cool. Okay, happy guy. Awesome. Oh, I can see my footsteps. My eyes are itchy.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Anything in there? Nope. That would just be too easy. Starts at 4 plus. I don't think he means literally peel your eyes, but good thing, yeah.
Whoa.
What?
First time on a boat?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
She's singing again. Do I want to swap? No, I don't. So much to explore. Nick, watch the caps, dude. It is because this game is 18 plus. It's a violent game.
Second there. I thought you might.
There's a lot of nastiness in.
Yeah, almost did.
The game.
They're all right. I think it's good to have them around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Everyone had boats.
Yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Okay, let's have another look. Sorry about the caps, but you're still in caps.
Ellie! Found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Yay. What's this? Okay, that's not exactly what I meant to do. I thought it was. What was it? It wasn't a training manual. Boat note. There we go. Well, it's looking like I've dodged the chaos and the mayhem long enough. My time out at sea is coming to an end. I'm short on supplies and this boat has seen better days. And you know what? This is bound to happen sooner or later. Guess it's time to go see what's left of mankind. What could possibly go wrong, right? If you happen to find my skeleton, please don't step on my skull. Thanks. Ish. Funny guy. Ouch. I think that's everything in here. Go around. Wow, dude. Bye, Nick.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
A waterfall. Waves. A raging guy. He was yelling a lot.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
Ew. There's something here though. Alcohol. Is that Ish? That could be Ish. We shall never know. Let's see what I can make. Oh, thank God I can make one of these. Not yet. Not yet. Okay. At least I have some smoke bombs. I should really try and use them.
Alright, same time. Come on. Let's do it. Alright, come on, kids, go! Alright, there we go. Alright, you go in.
Okay.
No, not the underground tunnel, you'll find bad guys. Oh, man.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close. Flashlights out?
We'll finally learn.
But he's still talking in his normal voice. Well, we have to swim.